Hey everyone, Lone Wolf Jai here, and welcome to another Honkai gameplay video. But before we start, I'm going to go ahead and say that right now, Sage Fuhua is in expansion supply. So if you don't have her, I do recommend her because she's actually pretty good. But also in event, Starlet Astrologus SP Teresa is in supply. If you don't have her, recommend getting her because she is really good support. And in focus supply, okay, Focus B has stuff for Lilia, but Focus A has Fuhua's weapon. Fuhua's weapon, Nebulous Duality, and her SIGs, Fuhua Margrave. Now, I don't have enough stuff to get her, to get these things, but if you have Fuhua and you're good with her, go ahead and try it, you know? Maybe you'll get it. Anyway, we're here for the new Super String, Abyss. Now, I was looking at this, and most of these, all except for that last one, it's all quantum type. So, I'm going to be using an all quantum team. And there it is right there, with my newest double S rank, my double S Fallen Rose Manarita. She's going to be pretty much my main damage dealer in this. So, let's go ahead and get this onto it. The last one was going to be all psychic, or, you know, it's the main character, main creatures are psychic. So, I'm probably going to use at least two of my best biologics. All right. So, let's do this. Okay. Okay, let's do the second floor. Get my own out here. Okay, 4-4. You know, ever since sticking in Seele, I've been liking using her, so. Okay. That took a while. Another thing I've noticed is that, I'm trying to think here. A double S Fallen Rosemary Rita is stronger than triple S Umber Rose and Phantom Iron Rita. Weird, huh? Anyway, we got these two things. Same team. Let's get to it. I mean, there might be some stats where they're better, but all in all, she's just way better than at double S. They are a triple S. Of course, I only have their best weapons. I don't have their stigs. So. Okay, second floor. Let's do this. Switch to this. Ah, dang it. What the hell is going on with this thing? Thank you. Oh man, that was an onslaught there. That was a bit of a tough one, that one. Starting to do much talking, is concentration is like, was key for me. Okay, this is a quantum type, so I'll keep in the same team. So yeah, the next one I'm going to be doing my best, using at least two of my best biologics. They are, of course, Ice Rita and God Kiana. Maybe Starlight Astrologus for support, so... Okay, I've already lost two of my characters. I am not doing this. Dang it. Let's just leave for right now. We're expected to maintain it, but I'll come back to this another time off screen. Wish me luck on this bet. So until next time, this is Lil Jai saying thank you all for watching. Take care of yourselves.